The parents of a Perth soccer player critically injured in a one-punch attack have landed in Australia 3 days after making a desperate plea to be let into the country. Stephen Thomas is live at the Pan Pacific Hotel, where Nicola and Peter Hodgson are staying. Stephen, it's been a tumultuous week for the family.
Charlotte, it has. The parents arrived here at the Pan Pacific Hotel about 20 minutes ago. They touched down just before 3 o'clock after leaving the UK yesterday. Their son, a star soccer player, is fighting for life at Royal Perth Hospital after an unprovoked one-punch assault near Perth train station early Sunday morning. Danny's parents were unable to fly here due to COVID passenger caps, but after a desperate online plea to be by their son's side, they were granted an exemption. While Danny's mum and dad start their 14 days quarantine today, the chief health officer can approve visits to see him in ICU. If approved, the visits will be under strict conditions. It's understood the pair are fully vaccinated, they must test negative to COVID immediately beforehand and wear full PPE. The family has told 10 News First they are overwhelmed by the support from everyone in Australia and they are thankful for all the acts of kindness to help unite them with their son. Their thanks come as donations to the GoFundMe for Danny's recovery continue to exceed all expectations, with the total currently sitting at $114,000. A 15-year-old boy from Armidale has been charged over the attack, while Danny remains in a critical condition. Charlotte.
Thanks for the update, Stephen.